A 32-year-old woman and former Miss Pakistan World was killed in a crash in College Park on Sunday. Police say that Zanib Naveed was driving a Mercedes down Route 1 when she struck a curb and overturned. When officers arrived on the scene, the victim was pronounced dead. Naveed was crowned Miss Pakistan World in 2012 and served as president of the Miss Pakistan USA organization. Police have ruled out alcohol as a possible cause of the crash.